What's going on, people? Good morning. It is a wet Monday. At least it's not snow. Hope you had a great weekend. Hope you have an even better week ahead. This turning light goes too quick. Too quick. I know you ain't beeping me. Shit. You know, you in someplace cold and you're going to someplace hot, you wear glasses, they fog up. Shit. Okay. What's going on, people? On my lunch break. It's cold. It's not as bad, but at least it's not raining. I'm letting this car warm up. I'm gonna get some gas and come back. Not really hungry. I had a lingering breakfast. Yogurt, a banana, 2 granola bars, 2 peanut butter cookies. Yeah, and 3 waters so far. And 1 here in the car. So I'm good. And I have to go back. I have 2 apples. I have another granola bar. Sorry, just looking. Anyway, guys, check out later. So that was a fail. I went to get gas, but why are you driving so fast? The BP is boarded up. I was like, oh, okay. And I don't know any other BPs around here. That's why I get my gas. I don't know. I just don't like to mix my gas. I don't know. Call me weird, whatever. So I'll just wait till later. There's a BP. I'm like, a lot of BPs I see that they're boarded up or closed. I'm like, did someone buy out BP? But there's one in my neighborhood, so. And some gas stations are owned by, I don't know, just BP. I gotta look it up online. I'm sure BP still exists. But yeah. So, it's not like I don't got gas. I'm below the half, like, the half tank has 4 bars. It's supposed to have 4 bars, I have 3. It ain't like, you know, I just don't, you know, the lower go, the more money you gotta put in it. Shit. So, yeah. Thank God for heating the car. Jesus, I have to turn it down. I don't put the ones up on the dashboard. I keep the one by the feet so it rises up. Because with my sinuses, my nasal drip, I can't have the heat in my face because it dries me out. So it's like, son of a bitch. Right now I have the heat all the way up to the highest and I have it on 1, but I gotta adjust that too because the dry air messes with me. All that good stuff. Stay hydrated. I've never had a fried Oreo. I've had Oreos. Sorry, I'm changing from one hand to the next. What I'm vaping now is the company's called Fryd. F-R-Y-D. And it's a fried Oreo. Oh my God. It tastes so good. Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy. I got this smart at the event I went to the other day. Look how tiny it is. It's so cute. It goes to 40 watts. You know, you put a tank. You put a tank or a dripper on it. On my vlog. You be my next vlog. Yes. This is so dope. What's crack-a-lacking, y'all? You see me? Yeah. I'm headed to the gym right now. What you looking at? Shit. Listen to 105.1. I only listen to the radio usually in the morning, but I didn't feel like I'm not really, yeah. But it's 5:20 something. They doing commercial free till 6 o'clock. But you talking so damn much throughout the song, it might as well you play commercials. Every minute he giving shout outs and like shut, this is, I don't do radio. Shut the fuck up. We ain't got commercials, but he talking throughout the whole blinking song.
Ride off in sunsets and Corvettes, like I'm the plug and you don't know. Oh, why I do these things and I don't know. Just trying to go and prove myself to be one of the best I can. yeah, I wouldn't wanna let you down.
It's a little dark. You can probably see me. I'm about to head into the gym. I wanted to tell y'all something real quick. I'm a little bug. I confess I am. Outside, you know, I shock people when, I mean, they see me throw something out the window because, I'm a neat freak. But, yeah, when I'm out, if I have something in my car and I'm tired of seeing it in my car, I throw it out the window. Nothing like I'm going to throw a bag of food of, you know, you eat and you throw something out the window. But, like, it's like, tissue you blew your nose with and stuff like that, I throw it out the window or wrap it. And I'm not saying it's right, but it is what it is. So just now, I'm driving, and I had some tissue on my seat, and it was accumulating because of my nasal drip. And I was tired of seeing it, so I was waiting for the light to change. I threw it out the window. Next thing I see, lights flashing behind me. What the freak you call them? Hat? What are, you know, the brightest light in the front? What do you call them again? Whatever. And I'm like, I know it ain't the police because they know who. And I'm like, what the fuck is wrong with this person behind me? So I ain't paying no mind because, again, I don't hear no whoop whoop. So I'm like, and I know my lights are on. So, like, he ain't trying to, like, okay, I'm not coming out my car. You ain't shooting me. Shit. So the light changed and I pull up and the dude pulls up beside me. I turn over and I wind on my window a little bit. And he's like, why are you throwing something out the window? I just wind the window back up. And then he got mad because I wound up my window, so he drove in front of me. I'm like, this nigga really think that I'm gonna, it was a white person. Nigga ain't no black. Nigga thought I was gonna argue with him. Nigga, I moved over to the next lane. Go about your business. My shit is, if it's bothering you so much, you go pick up the shit. Again, I ain't saying it's right, but nigga, don't be so mad because I threw something out the window. Like, what did I do? You act like I threw an animal or a person. Nigga, you need to straighten up your car coming out. What the hell are you doing? Shit. Anyway, let me go work out. So yeah, just washed that kale. Gonna have a shower. And then cook that bitch. Sandy's eating.
Below zero, so it's
going to
be
below zero temperature. Jesus.
5 below in Minneapolis, 11 in Des Moines, Chicago. 5 above.
We're still in the fall. Winter officially begins next week, Wednesday.
14 in Indianapolis, 4 in Cleveland, 6 below in Sioux Falls. Wednesday night, it stays.
What's going on? Good morning. Of course, what the hell, yo? Oh, 105.1. They played a clip just talking about this pastor went into a mall and announced that, you know, saying that Santa isn't real and parents should stop lying to their kids, and how the man they're about to see is just a man in a suit, in a costume. And, you know, so they're discussing, you know, did that pastor have the right to say, look. I mean, parents have a right to raise their children, you know, how they want to. But I mean, if I had kids, I would explain, okay, the reason, you know, for this character, Santa. But no, my kid's gonna know every gift you got came from me. If they wanna go through, you know, little rituals, you know, cause maybe they see something on TV and they wanna put down milk and cookies for Santa. Ah, you wanna do little cute stuff? No problem. But just know, I came down and ate your cookie and drank your milk. Shit. My lactose intolerant self. Yes. There's no Santa. I'm so over this traffic. Oh, about to run to Dollar Tree real quick. Then go home. Oh, God. Is it Friday yet? We didn't even get to Wednesday. Go ahead, run it, like, run it, 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 run it. You can't go nowhere. Okay, he made it on the side of the curb. New York.
He's happy to see you.
What happened?
It's a stress position.
Time to go to sleep, man.
No.
So it's time to chill with my mommy.
Yes.
Do you know
shit?
You know, they can pre-jab her?
Huh?
of him. You know I'm filming it.
You use an air conditioner to drop the body's temperature.
Take it to your grandma. Take it. Get it. Get it. Take it to your grandpa. Take it to grandpa. Get it. 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 Get it.
Come on, Dr. Sutton. 24 to 48 hours. You've never seen this lead to physical harm. How much medical follow-up have you done?
Is protesting what's happening in Aleppo.
What's up, y'all? Good morning.
Powerless to stop it or to change it. President Assad's forces are now in almost complete control of Aleppo.
You know, daily morning news.
Bill Neely, Bill, thank you very much.
Sandy's eating.
Expected to wrap up a policy meeting today by raising a key interest rate. NBC's Ali Belshi is here to help us walk through this.
I usually watch the Channel 5 news. I've switched over to 4. And it's, you know, the difference in the news reporting is evident. To me, Channel 5 is like, no offense, but whatever. Channel 5 is like Apple. Channel 4 is like Android. Look, I used to have an Apple, okay?
So tell people how they can expect to be impacted by this in the short term.
Happy hump day. I'm on my lunch break. Just came back to work. Still on my lunch break, but I got time, son. So pretty, so pretty. You can see the glare of my glasses. What's crack-a-lackin', people? It is cold! My God. And winter has not started yet. Put on some light. Yeah. And winter has not begun. My Lord. And the weekend is supposed to be colder than this. Jesus! I gotta pull out my gloves. What is that making noise? Oh, that's my mod rolling. I'm like, what the hell is... Where's this bike going? Where are you going? New York. I'm about to run one errand. I'm not cooking tonight. I'm going to Subway. Yo, my mod is cold. Shit. Ooh, that fried Oreo. Hallelujah. Makes everything better. Anyway, just popping in. Hope y'all had a good day. I'll probably edit this vlog tonight. Yes. And yeah, get it up. Today's my gym day, but my lady days are here. I don't do gym my lady days. That's just gross. If ladies, you smart. You understand what I'm saying? That's gross. It's gross. I mean, I looked it up. Like, you know, do you exercise during your cycle? And, you know, there's no thing against it, but I just think that's nasty. That's just, oh, God.